Hi, and welcome to 12 for Fit, where we're taking 12 minutes out for your fitness. Today we got six great exercises coming on up. We'll be doing two rounds, each exercise, 50 seconds on and 10 seconds off. First exercise will be chair jumps, everybody's favorite. Chair jumps. Next exercise will be a side dumbbell extension, like that. Third one would be a bear crawl. So down on the ground, you want to try and move both your diagonally across hand and leg at the same time. So like that. Next exercise will be an Arnold press. So weights again. Arnold press. Next exercise will work on your agility. So it'll be a step side, elbow, elbow, step side, elbow, elbow. And then finally, we'll finish off with a hook kick. So bring your leg up and then sweep across. So hook kick. All right, we'll get started. Counting down. First exercise again, chair jumps. Side dumbbell extension. Bear crawls coming up. Arnold press. step side, elbow, elbow. Hook, kick. I'm gonna do right leg first time, left leg second time around. Okay, back to the top again, chair jumps. Side dumbbell extensions. Bear crawls. Arnold press. And step side, elbow, elbow. Hook kick, this time left leg, or opposite leg you did last time. Alright, thanks again for joining me on 12 for a Fit. Let me know in the comment section your favorite exercise, your worst exercise. We'll do more of those, just kidding. But yeah, let me know if there's anything I can improve on. And thanks again, and I hope you have a great rest of your day.